Two teams, one winner. Our tennis team clashes when the students challenge the coaches to a first to 10, no holds barred match. Do the coaches still have it in their aging bodies to defeat their trainees, or will the students show them how to get schooled? See who claims victory.
Yeah, that fat one and that old one ain't got nothing on us.
That's messed up. I'm just kidding. That is a little mean.
I got Coach Lee, what can I say? Well, I think the one has a hard time seeing over the net, so.
Shining on our faces, it looks better this direction. Right for you guys, don't need a light.
You need an old man, you're losing your color.
Maybe you can show these cracks.
How old are you again? Yeah,
these,
how much do you weigh?
Earthquake vault lines.
Yeah,
that's
what I thought.
Size once.
That's what I thought.
How was your size once? It might be good.
No.
We just want to see if we get this point.
09?
Okay.
He's got a recording that we want to make sure.
When I was like 5 years old, I remember going...
Wait, when was that? When the dinosaurs were alive, right?
No.
Yeah?
When were you 5 feet tall?
5 days ago. Yeah, that's 5 days ago when you were born.
When was the last time you weighed less than 200 pounds?
Every day.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Besides today.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, we could keep going. But we don't want to see little girls cry. But, okay.
Oscar, don't cry.
I know, Oscar, don't cry. You want to do boys and girls?
Yeah, why don't we do that?
There's only one girl.
Girls too.
The coaches proved to be too great for their students. Now they'll split up and accompany their respective players in this girls' tennis versus boys' tennis face-off. Who will win? See the amazing matchup right now.
Sushi? Y'all want that sushi?
Getting expensive.
You owe me easy. Jesus.
That was good. Oh, okay.
Oh, mine or you?
Up to you. Actually, go for it.
I'll go ahead.
Ladies first.
Go ahead then. I got this. Nice.
You have a hair in your butt, watch out.
Screw you.
Why are you looking at someone's butt?
You said it.
Oh, I thought he was looking at your butt. That's what I was a little worried about.
0-1.
No.
You guys haven't seen our secret handshake?
What are you doing?
We're supposed to just make it look good. I don't
know.
Okay. We really didn't have any.
Went off? Here.
What's the score?
1-2.
You just got two?
You got two.
We got
two?
Yes.
Who's got one? Soon to be. Check. Just check.
Thank you.
Okay, what's the score? What's the score?
Yeah.
Sorry, forgot the score. What's the score?
So you pick it up. Most of the balls are on their side. It implies.
7-3. No.
Ah!
Woo!
So I was trying to think, should I go like
it's
this? Oh, we feel incredible.
Oh, we shouldn't have even played. We knew we were going to win, I mean, obviously. Tubby over there.
But they gave a great fight.
Yeah,
nice opponents.
They had their okay shots and whatnot, but in the end, victory was ours.
They dressed well.
And that's all that matters.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And, they got matching shoes. Sorry, just want to shake your hand. Sorry. Okay.
Thanks.
Sorry.
We'll try. Appreciate it.
The girls' tennis team took their opponent's manhood and claimed their victory. Who will be the next to challenge such a worthy opponent? Find out next time on... Nah, that's the only episode. I'm just kidding.